information.
Let's go, Gabby.
Come on, Gabby.
Gabby. I'm chasing. Already chasing.
Come on, Gabby. Thank you, Gabby.
I was uploading videos last night, and I actually maxed out. I still got 87 videos. The games are uploaded.
Yeah.
The individuals have not been uploaded. I had to finish those tomorrow. But,
is it what I think it is?
Yeah, I think so. I got 87 left of the individuals. That's not including the game.
Betha called me. She says, "Mom, you ain't what loaded it up yet." I said, "You gotta give him time, Beth." I said, "You know he does work."
Yeah, I try to do it at the office. When I'm at home,
too much.
I go to sleep and I'm getting up about 3:15, 3:30 in the afternoon.
Get us started, babe.
We go to lessons. I got stuff to do around the house. Let's go, deuces. Let's go, 11.
Come on, Allison! That is irritating.
They need the box. You don't know if they stand in this box. I have to buy a water.
It ain't
they need it. They ain't got no job.
They
ain't got no job here.
Well, speaking of, the kid over there doing.
Yes, sir. Everything.
Yes.
They don't do it yet, buddy. Whatever's down there, just keep it down there.
I don't know if it's in my office.
Which here the last week, I put it on Pluto TV, which is an app. I put it on my TV in my office, and I've watched Morty Mindy. I've been watching Three's Company, Laverne Shirley, Happy Days. Those are the ones I've been watching.
I'm the only one that's
22 or 23 years old. And he's like, I ain't seen this before.
And be rich, I love be rich.
I said, dude, I grew up on this.
Nice. Your house on the floor, it was shows that your family could watch and didn't have all that.
And you can actually play those on radio like they did back a long time ago.
Yeah.
And understand and visualize what's going on.
But I mean, the stuff they got now on TV, oh my God.
I don't even watch it. I watch an animal show and stuff like that. I don't care about it.
Yeah!
Don't even listen.
Because it went down to me.
It went down to slums. I mean, ain't nothing worth watching on
it. It went down to me.
Come on, Gary! Yeah! That's my baby, come on!
Yeah!
I like that too, the Jeffersons. And Archie. I love Archie.
I actually was watching that about 2 weeks ago.
I like all the new shows.
I watch John Wayne movies.
And we almost went to his house in Oklahoma. my brother-in-law, my mom-in-law.
You could ask me what was on
sale. We had to go through the drive-through zoo instead.
I
wanted to go John Wayne's house back. I just want to take a picture.
They all lie. I mean, that ain't the truth. You
know? Conway Twitty.
Never has.
Before he died.
Watch that hole right there.
He was coming down 49, and he was in an old stack body truck. I came up.
You ain't got no good action. And if it is,
I had a Twitty bird on this side of the bus, and Jack said, Twitty bird. I said, that's Conway Twitty. He's stupid. And he was sitting in front of it. I went blowing him a kiss, baby, and I told Jack, I said,
get the hell up. One, hurry.
What a one with. There it is.
Yeah! Jack looked at me and said, are you kidding me? I said, no. I love me some Conway Twitty. And George Jones.
I don't listen to no country music. Anybody listen to country
hello.
Music?
Hello. All he would have to say is hello, darling.
Hello, Bennett. Darling. Yep. Hey, that's a wacky guy. Hey, I'm for fun now, Bennett.
Yeah, I've got his LP.
Yeah.
For my record player that I got. Which it's one of them older record players. It's not what but they get them little new ones now that you can these kids are like, oh man, come on.
I know.
I'm like, that's
we not, had them when we're strong up, the no bedrooms.
Yeah, that's not new. That's,
no.
But Conway is one of my favorite country singers, along with George Jones.
Porter Wagner, I love all the old ones. Oak Ridge Boys, the Beach Boys stuff, the Freak stuff.
Really?
And Daddy didn't know who they were. And it got all out, you know. And they told Daddy, so the Beach Boys. Daddy said, you go down on the beach and play? He said, no, we sing. Daddy said, I've never heard of you. But I miss the Oak Ridge Boys much. I went inside to fix Daddy some coffee, and I got doing laundry, folding up laundry, and I didn't pay attention. And when I finally remembered to go get Daddy some coffee, I come out the door, and here goes that bus, and I'm sitting there like, ha, 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 ha. I said, Daddy, you need your coffee. Why didn't you scream at me for coffee?
See, them, the Statler brothers, I'll sit there. I was at work one time. I was 20,
baby, hit that ball.
25, 26.
Put the ball out right there.
Anyways, I had I worked at a sewing factory. This lady in the late 60s, when I was in my 20s, she heard me outside and went for it. And I got like,
I would say
somebody's propane down.
Must be good for that.
No.
Okay. Yeah! Go, Daddy, go!
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo!
Great day. Right. Hello. She come out and she heard the class and class she came in. And she's like, I think I've listened to all the time.
Oh, God. Oh. And
she said, how old are you? And I told her, she said, you got an older
child. Yes, sir, that's where I am. But see, I grew up listening to Daddy listening to that music. Then he had a wire machine. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm talking about? And he had all of those songs on it. And his wire machine tore up. And I wanted to go find him like so bad that he died. So he could listen to it.
Oh,
big guy, sir. And he had real after real. And I'm like, oh my God. You see who I was? I mean, Marble Man Grill and all that. You see all that growing up. Until I got a teenager and then I got this two in a game and Peter Franklin. I love Peter Franklin. That's how I'm going to play a guitar. I'm gonna make a talk, baby.
Yep.
And you that man with that long hair?
He ain't got long hair no more. He's a great ball, baby.
Well, I listen, my favorite group is DJs. I can listen to them all day long. This is Michael Jackson. Oh, the the son dropped the bomb when he died. God dropped the bomb. Yeah. He was 74 years old when he died. With COVID. He caught pneumonia from the COVID.
Let's go, Twos.
Still too much.
Mama's funeral, so the job that she was on punished her because she said it was her death. So she's got to work weekends right now. Yeah. I feel so bad. Because I'm the one that says, I pay for your car to stay in. She likes that job. She only takes her 10 minutes to get work. She loves working with the young people. Physical therapy and stuff, she loves.
Arguing with the other
people. Yeah, the nursing home bed. She gets attached to them.
I always, that's the one I brought on the head.
No. That's the one that you washed to the ground until you got a teenager.
Oh, that's it.
I mean, don't matter how fast you throw or nothing.
Well, that's the team. They make good contact. I mean, it's all simple. They make good contact. Brush it off, girls. Ain't nothing hurt. Brush it off, Mace. Brush it off, four. Ain't doing nothing but talking noise. Come on.
Thank you. Claire. You ain't cold?
Don't touch me, I'm like, I'm up.
Come on, 2-3. Win it right here, 2-3.
Come on, baby. Take that base, we'll take it.
A load of my.
Come on, Addison.
Hold a one.
Sex is your name, Curry. This is a my co grandma. She's a mama. Mo, she called me Mo. She says, I'm not.
Come here, put
the down on the chair. The one that'll make his chair easy.
We had was out hunting one time. We had the socks on to put batteries in. That's dead daddy's leg on fire. He showed it up.
Man, I don't even think they got that.
I don't know. I ain't seen them. Honey, back in the day, they was warm. They went all the way down.
They didn't have these.
No.
You know what my son got? I got it. It's called the Hunt Box. Every month, he would get a box of hunts.
Yeah.
And one of the boxes, he got a hole in it. Looks like a lighter. And all you do is tear it up with glue. You do that right there. You strike it, and it heats up. You close it, and it's a hand warmer.
Oh, my God.
And it's camouflage, too. That's nice.
But, honey, man, that man, he was out there on that cold hunting.
Base is loaded, y'all. We get a good hit.
But Mr. Clifton showed it out.
Got it for?
Where'd you find your cigarette? Where'd you find your cigarette?
Up here, Patty.
She keeps taking my stuff.
Here.
What?
Come on, Macy.
Come on, boy, you got to pull the trigger. You can do it. Come on.
Come on, Macy, you can do it, baby.
Hit it, hit it, smash it. Come on, fool.
No, I don't.
Why are you saying I did it?
Ah!
Let's go twos.
How you doing?
Huh?
How you doing?
I'm B95. I won $100.
Come on here, Bob.
Y'all got it. It's all good.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, the
very busy.
Got it. Seven, come on.
Right side, be strong.
In the woods.
Might see a deer too.
Yeah, I know.
Outside,
I'm gonna have all up there.
I am here, Cooper.
You see how sweet your souls are.